I wonder who you would pick as number one rapper in Ghana.
Wow. Let's do this one first.
No shaking, Charlie, waiting, man, no facing generation. I'm just taking every day in moderation, no frustrating. I did waking early AM, conversating with my angels to keep Satan out my way. Cause time, no day for no temptations. Every day I'm contemplating, make a day or make a Jamie. Cause they're faked inside it here for radio stations. It's amazing, all that shading, people hating, instigating situations, urinating, defecating on the game we all play. And it's disgracing to the nation. Up GH and how we're waiting for some aid from Asians to emancipate us from the status. Hell, I stay producing, making music, making major moves. To say the truth, I paid my dues, no days off every day. I do this, lace my shoes up, run the race all day. I'd rather make a name, forget the fame, cause that could fade away. Your lane could take your place in just a day. So sing Amazing Grace and stay up in your lane. And straight up when I say I'll never change, never forget the name. It's EF.